Hello and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to tell you that how you can earn money from Facebook and what are the ways and how you can upload the video on Facebook, a simple videos you can upload on Facebook, and if you do this on regular basis, you will be able to monetize your Facebook page, and with that, after the monetization, you will be able to earn money online from Facebook just by uploading the simple video. And here what you can do, you can simply get the videos from anywhere else, like say if you want to download the videos from Facebook or from any other platform, and how you can edit that video so that you will not get any Facebook strike on that video and you will be able to monetize your Facebook page. And if you do this on regular basis, it means if you are uploading the videos on regular basis, you are having the good consistency, on the basis of that you will be able to earn lot from Facebook. So I'm going to tell you that how you can do and how you can do the editing, I mean to say. So if you don't know how to download any video from anywhere else, so for that you can ask me on my Instagram, you can ping me there. I will tell you that how you can download the video, and after downloading I'm going to show you that how you can edit that video and you can upload it to Facebook page of yours, and after then you will be able to earn money from Facebook. Only you have to make sure that you have to be consistent for that. So let's see. So I'm going to open up the InShot here, and this is the video editing app. Here you will click on video and then you will select on new. So once you click on it, you can select the video here. So I am going to select this video that I have downloaded, and after that you will click on canvas here to select the ratio. I will select the ratio of 1:1 here that we used to upload on Facebook, and now we are going to see that what editing we are going to do it here. So first we should have to make sure that every after 1 minute or 2 minute we have to split the videos, and after splitting we will add some memes, laughing memes or comedy memes that you can download. And here I am going to show you that this is split option you will be using to split the video from in between every after 1 minute or 2 minute. So you can set the meme video. So you will click here, and I'm going to use the laughing meme video or comedy video in between of 1 to 2 seconds. So you can use this. And after, I'm going to again use it where I split the video, and here again I will select the plus sign, click on plus sign, and then add the laughing memes, short memes that you have downloaded. So let's say that if I have selected this one. So in this way you have to split the video every after few minutes or 1 to 2 minutes you can say, and you will have to add the laughing memes. So this is how you have to edit the video so that you don't get any strike from Facebook. And now you can select the text option and you can write some catchy content here. So let's say I am writing here comedy video on the top, and I am getting the section below also. So here I will write something. You can scroll it to the entire video. So this is how you have to, you know, scroll it, or you can stretch it out. So once you click on the text and you will shift to the right or left, so this is how this will cover the entire video. I have selected the text again, and I will type here watch till the end. So I will move this downward and I will set it here, and you can, you know, shift the text so that it will cover the entire video and it will
show on the entire video. So you can shift it to right or left side. So this is how you have to edit the video. And now you can see that you are getting the option of save. So I will save the video, and only this much of editing that you can do, and you can upload on Facebook. You will not going to get any strike from the Facebook. Also, you can do one thing that you can download the video and you can mute its voice and you can do the voiceover. So this is how also you can, you know, upload the video on Facebook. And I hope you like this video. If yes, give thumbs up and do subscribe to this channel so that you will be getting such more videos and you will be updated with my upcoming videos.